where they did creepy experimental surgery on me and Spur. And this is where we played a board game and had smoothies afterwards.
Looks like Billy isn't completely full of it after all. Well, he is full of that. But look, someone has implanted a chip in Billy's brain.
I'll get the onion dip.
What happened to the alien crew?
I can't remember much after the chip was implanted. But I'm pretty sure nothing cool happened. You!